Nikki Bella isn't having babies back to back. The Total Bella star is denying pregnancy rumors 8 months after son Mateo's birth. So a lot of people have asked me this since the weekend, the former professional wrestler, 37, captioned a Tuesday, April 13, Instagram story screenshot of one of her followers asking whether she's pregnant again. The reality star wrote that questions like that suck, attributing it to hormones, body changes, and holding 8 pounds of water weight. Bella replied to the comment, writing, "No lol. My dress was baggy and with the number placement and being super bloated from travel and hormones, milk is coming to an end, I totally look it. It is what it is lol. Had ABS in the day and a little bell at night. Hashtag mom life." The athlete gave birth in July 2020 to her and Artem Shigvintsev's first child. 4 months later, the California native exclusively told Us Weekly about their future family plans. "I honestly want to be one and done," Bella explained in November 2020. "Artem really wants a little girl, but I just don't know if I could do it again. Artem and I talk about living in Paris for, like, 3 months or, like, he may go do some theater stuff in London. And so, with just Mateo, it's easy for us to just move around if we want to. So, I like that." In March, the incomparable co-author exclusively told Us that she felt conflicted over conceiving again, saying, "I have such a battle in my head, because I would want to wait and then I'm like, okay, so I'm closer to 40. How's that going to be? And then I'm like, no, no, no. I'm just going to have my son, Mateo," she told Us last month. "But it's like, now that I have Mateo, I want to give him a sibling because when we see my sister Brie Bella's 8-month-old son, Buddy, and Buddy and his sister, Bertie, I'm like, oh, no matter what, he'll always be a sibling." The personality is currently thinking about having another, which would be heaven for the Dancing with the Stars pro, 38, but she also wants to return to the wrestling ring. "There's so many things I want to do, and I feel bad," Bella told Us. "I just don't think I have time." In March, the incomparable co-author exclusively told Us that she felt conflicted over conceiving again, saying, "I have such a battle in my head, because I would want to wait and then I'm like, okay, so I'm closer to 40. How's that going to be? And then I'm like, no, no, no. I'm just going to have my son, Mateo," she told Us last month. "But it's like, now that I have Mateo, I want to give him a sibling because when we see my sister Brie Bella's 8-month-old son, Buddy and his sister, Bertie, I'm like, oh, no matter what, he'll always be a sibling." The personality is currently thinking about having another, which would be heaven for the Dancing with the Stars pro, 38, but she also wants to return to the wrestling ring. There's so many things I want to do, and I feel bad, Bella told us. I just don't think I have time.